Hello everyone, I'm Noa Kich. If you are interested in Russia and you understand my English, please welcome to my channel. Today we will research video in top of Russian YouTube during last week. I hope that this video could help understand Russian society more. First video is presented by Bad Comedian. It's popular Russian blogger who make observe on movies, but this time he didn't make regularly observe, he makes such a nice video. In this video, he is a kind of atheist who watching movie Matilda in cinema, and guy who attack him, it must be orthodox activist. We have this movement of orthodox activist, it's called Sarakov, it's kind of 40 times 40. So this nice guys, it's kind of orthodox power. As you see, they mix religion and sport, they are now aggressive, and it's like a feast of Russian Orthodox Church. In this video they discuss movie Matilda. The video is really funny, but the most important in this video is such question that ask Bad Comedian. He asks, why you are attacking movie Matilda but you didn't attack movie Viking? Movie Viking, it's movie that was produced last year, it's enough expensive, $18 million. This movie about great Vladimir. Vladimir, it's exactly that prince of Kievska Rus who bring Orthodox religion to our country. Of course, it was a specific guy. He was incredibly aggressive. He drink, he take drugs, he rape all women around, he kill a lot of people. He had kind of 800 wives. You can read about him. He make disgusting things during his life. But for Orthodox religion, of course, it's one of the most important person, because exactly because of him we are Orthodox country. Researching this topic, I found a video of this, it's the first director of movie Matilda. His name is Vladislav Moskalev. He says that he was director of this movie during, not of this movie, of this project. We have different words for director of project and director of movie. Director of movie, it's kind of realizator on French. Regisseur on Russian. So he says that he was director of project, of big project Matilda, during first year of this project. He alleged that first scenario that was accept for this project, it was the scenario of Alexei Gerasimov, it's a famous scenarist, and exactly it should be a movie about ballet dancer Matilda, about all her life, her childhood, I suppose, about all her relation, her career, her life in Paris, her death, about, it should be a movie about Matilda, exactly. But when they begin to work and they sign contract with Alexei Uchitel, its contemporary director of movie, and after they send the first draft around $3 million to Alexei Uchitel, just in 2 days Alexei Uchitel restrict to work with this scenario. He said, no, I want to see more history of Nikolai II, of Imperator, of this movie. They begin to argue, it was long argumentation. In the end, Alexei Uchitel, he used his contact in police, in FSB, in Ministry of Culture, he used his contact to keep his work, to continue to work in this project, and he changed this scenario a lot. And actually that movie that we have now, it's a movie that was created during just last 2 years. Second, that this director Vladislav Moskalev say about this movie, that Alexei Uchitel steal a lot of money, that he sees that this movie doesn't cost 45 million of euro, that Alexei Uchitel received from different sources. It was Ministry of Culture, it was investors, it was another investors, and in all case he take money exactly for first scenario about ballet dancer Matilda. After that, I begin to investigate another part of the story. It's Natalia Poklonskaya. In previous video, I explained you a bit about Natalia Poklonskaya, about that she have a strong position in Orthodox community. What we research about her? So she was a prosecutor in Crimea, and as you understand, all that part of land, it's incredibly district with a lot of corruption, with criminal, and actually I suppose in Ukraine and in Russia too, and in Crimea too, police and criminal, it's almost the same group of people. So, what I research about her, I find this very interesting video. On this video, Natalia Poklonskaya, she is former prosecutor of Crimea, and now she is deputy of Russia. She received a award from family of Romanovich. This lady, look at her, this nice couple, they say that they are descendants of king family in Russia. Now they support a strong movement of monarchists in Russia. And there is opinion that Natalia Poklonskaya would like to be wife of Prince Gosha. We call him Prince Gosha. And so she have a plan to be a princess. That is why she support all this monarchist movement. And just a small video about how activist of Sorokov offer 1,000 of rose to Natalia Poklonskaya. If this video was useful for you, thumbs up and subscribe on my channel.